That was great. I had a lot of fun with that. They're talking and I didn't understand anything, but I learned some things. I learned a lot in that. I learned that you could be instructing someone and then you could just kind of give back. And these two here, they have one caseworker and then one prisoner that the caseworker is working with. So I guess he's on welfare and she's a caseworker. It happens at that time. And they're discussing finances, but something came up. Like, what happened? What's wrong with this file?
He was stealing money.
He's stealing money. So she's a caseworker, a caseperson, and he's stealing money. See, that's why. No. So I'm going to play this scene out for you, and I really, really like musicals. So if I hear a line that I like a lot, I'm going to say sing it. I'm not going to have to sing it out. That's just the way it's going to go. I'm just making it up as I go along. And this is it.
Yeah. I don't understand. You're supposed to help me out here, and you're saying that I can still go to jail?
Yes. I mean, we already give you ample amount of funds, and yet you can think that it's still necessary to steal it from us.
Look, Barbara, I need to support my family in some way. I mean, I mean, the car dealership industry is nil. I used to be the best Volvo dealer in the state, but it's just gone downhill.
I'm sorry to hear that, but that's still no excuse for stealing money from people that are helping you.
So I should steal money somewhere else? I mean, I need the money. I just can't get money from nowhere. I mean, sure, you guys help me. You give me $150 a week. $150 a week. That's not gonna buy rent and groceries.
But we also provide us like an actual system that you can actually try to get a job in. I mean, we'll help you get a job.
Sing it. We'll help you get a job.
We'll help you get a job if you just work really hard and not be such a lazy ass looking around just looking for the next person you can screw over, cause that's what you're about, just screwing people up and down and all around. That's the kind of person you are. Oh, but I have to be so poor me. Oh, and I have to care about you because I'm a caseworker and I'm supposed to care. But guess what? Go get a fucking job is what I have to say to you, and I'm so sick of being nice. So screw you. How about that?
Well, look, Ms. Caseworker Barbara, you know, you could tell me I need a job, but you could be nice about it. I mean, you're
nice?
You're
I'm always nice to you. I am sick of it. I am so sick of being nice to you.
You don't want
a
job, we'll quit.
You could get a job here at McDonald's, or you could get a job at KFC. How about that? But no, you don't want to get a job. You know why you don't want to get a job? Because if you got a job, you make less money. I get it, because you know what that, because you know what, because men.
I had a job at KFC.
Sing it! I had a job at KFC.
I once had a job, and I made lots of dough. But I got my hand caught in a fryer, don't you know? I burned my two fingers off, and now I really miss it. Was it really worth all that trouble for a wing and a thigh and a biscuit? I tell you, I don't need my fingers now. I need some cash in a bucket and I don't care how.
Yeah,
the colonel ain't gonna miss it. I tried suing him and said, oh, it's in my line of duty. You put your fingers in the fryer, you're gonna lose them. Well, I mean, I didn't do it on purpose. I just go, hey, look! Well,
hey, that- look, yeah! Finale, duo.
Hey, look, yeah. Hey, look, yeah. I got three fingers on my right hand. And isn't this supposed to be the promised land? I need some cash on the table right now. I need some cash and I need some how. I need some how to be feeling like a man in the promised land.
I think that you are a complainer. Where? A complainer.
And let's sing it, ladies and gentlemen.